team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes areas you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Kicked all the way to the floor.
Clearly waiting for that. Inside out.
Oh, yeah.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Tag.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Quick thinking by The Rock.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Rose tied that one.
Caught with a lariat.
With a tag as Seth Rollins.
Oh, that right there is classic Rock. Float over into the DDT.
Oh, my God. Super kick.
Ooh. Series of kicks. Boom.
I think rage took over in that moment.
He goes for the quick pin.
And they're still in this. Oh, man.
Knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
One, two,
three.
Barrel toe play, what?
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess. Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
And The Rock is being dominated here.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
And he gets the tag.
He avoids the damage. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Second face up to that one. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Super kick!
He's in off the tag.
And the steam.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise.
This match grinding him down a little. Watch out!
Uh-oh. No way. No way.
Covering.
Cover.
And he stops the count for his partner.
One. Two.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
A relentless continued assault from Rollins.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Boom! Kick gets caught.
What a shot.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here?
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, no.
Double stomp right across the spine. And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
He's one step ahead there. Ugh, across the back of the neck.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This...
The American Nightmare. The Crossroads. That could finish off Roman. Looking for the victory. Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
Reigns able to get his shoulder up. And I don't know how many more times he can do that tonight.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. This has been an absolutely brutal display of will from these men.
You can see their flames starting to flicker. It's only a matter of time before one goes out.
Rollins got surprised there.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Last second knee to the face there.
Boom!
Oh, Seth Rollins. We're gonna end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, he got it. What a win.
Here are your winners. The team of Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins helping catapult the team to victory.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.